Oh, yeah, that's the worst guy.
EJ, will we see you fight Orthodox at all?
Huh?
Will we see you fight Orthodox at all? Switch it up?
Nah.
I know you practice it.
Yeah, I do practice it. I do. I squat a lot with Orthodox when I'm not in training.
Is that because you just the unknown or?
No, I just
comfortable.
My coach will get mad.
You don't want that.
I can do it though.
Is Keith Thurman no longer the big bad wolf? Is he, as you told me once, he thought he was?
I don't know, I mean, he's probably just not tone up. I mean, he had a 2 year layoff, so I mean, of course he's gonna come back rusty and he's a tough fight dude that was coming forward and I heard that could punch, so.
Man, he's still on your radar though.
Yeah, we'll see how he look at that if he have another fight. Yeah. I forgot about this fight, man. This fight ain't been getting too much publicity.
I talked to him on Sunday.
He said he looked forward to checking
you
out
live at Jerry's room.
He
was
16.
About 6 months
ago,
he said,
I
wouldn't
have heard of him. Now he's scared. Who got in that fight
for him? Who was the last
one? I think who's the champion, man? I don't know who the champion is, though. Who's the fight?
Is this
fight's
last fight?
Who's the fight?
You think he's going to make him keep Sean Fuller's style up off of him?
He
boxed a lot in his last fight.
Yeah, he did.
Against Garcia.
Thank you. right there.
You look on weight, EJ.
Yeah. A lot slimmer than I used to look.
Mexican colored t-shirt, is that on purpose? Try to take some of Garcia's fans?
Huh?
Try to take some of Garcia's fans?
Nah. This is my Spanish thing.
What are you trying to say?
Congratulations on the spot.
You want to make it?
Yeah.
Sorry,
wins? 12.
Thank you. have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.